Are you concerned about conspiracy theories about your health and whether that will affect the election? And are you concerned separately about the tightening polls with Donald Trump?
I'm not concerned about the conspiracy theories. There are so many of them, I've lost track of them. And so I pay no attention to them.